So TJ, in your long experience in HR, what are your thoughts in terms of current recruitment process and also in AI, future of work? AI is going to take over some of the admin work, so I'd like to hear your thoughts.
Yeah, you know, I mean, that's an interesting one because there's so much technology now available, and not a day goes by that you don't hear about a new tool or a new platform or something else that's available. You know, at the end of the day, getting the right person for the right job is still the key role that HR plays, and that idea of managing talent and attracting talent remains. Where I think AI plays a great role, to your point, is getting the HR professional out of the muck, out of the administrative work, mm-hmm. that repeatable task of going through resumes and really culling through applicants. There's a role for AI to play to really up our game on how we can shortlist and get down to quality candidates to have a great conversation with and start to understand if there's a really good fit.
That's great. But do you think that we all hear that candidates should put those keywords from the job,
sure.
in the resume so that the applicant tracking system that the company is using will put them in the top? Do you, sure. think that that's a good strategy, bad, depends?
Well, I think that's the current reality of a lot of applicant tracking software, is that keywords are a big driver that sort through the data, right? But I think where you move into a new world around AI is that you could actually have more of an interactive process. Mm-hmm. You could have more of an interview process where questions are being asked and answers are being provided. I think that provides a better depth of a candidate, mm-hmm. at first instance. And, yeah. and that's where I'm hopeful that technology will get us to a place where when it comes to the work an HR professional does, they're diving into a better understanding a little bit more what makes somebody tick and how well they fit within, yeah. their organization.
That's a great insight. Thank you for that, TJ. And for the audience, again, watching or listening, if you have any other extra tips in terms of recruitment, AI, please leave it in the comment section. Like and share the video, subscribe to the channel, and tune in tomorrow for another question with TJ.